Trying to find the words to describe this girl without me in this respect.